are there? We have to get out of here before they find Margaret.
Find me. Please help me. I can't get out.
Try to sit quietly while I find a way to get you out.
Please. Hurry.
Margaret, I'm going to take the trap off. Don't move.
It hurts too much. I can't get up without your help.
Her leg must be hurt pretty bad. Maybe this will help. Just a second.
I think I can walk on it. Look, an old bridge!
A bridge?
I can see the road. This is our chance. Wait, the bridge looks broken.
Maybe we can find a way to fix it.
Thank you.
think they saw me. We need to get out of here before they come back.
Thank you. How long can we keep doing this? I'm afraid for our souls. I gave a Hippocratic oath, but instead, I'm taking lives.
Jane, darling, you know why we do this. You can't trust anyone here, not even to act like human beings. One of the hunters was talking about them. This must have belonged to them.
We've been hiding from these people for 3 hours now. I warned Michael. I told him our past wouldn't go unpunished. I wanted to help you, Michael. But you were caught in that trap. What was I supposed to do? Forgive me. I'll come back for you, I promise. I found a way out, but the bridge is missing a fuse. It's almost on. I'll wait here until they're gone.
Another victim of this madness. Sounds like Patty managed to escape, but Michael was killed. You go. I'm staying. Until I find out how my father died.
Are you crazy? You saw them! You can't handle these guys on your own. We can call for help once we get to the road. Besides, I'm not crossing this bridge first.
Okay, I'll get you to the road. But then I have to go back.
Get your hands off me!
Who's that? A lost tourist. Let's take him to the Heartless. Come along, slowly.
Save yourself! Is that the end?
No. It's not even the beginning.
Ugh, my head. Why did the hunter leave me here? Hey, a message.